Okay then, Adam. A 3-1 defeat in the end. What was your thought on the performance tonight?
I enjoyed the game, to be honest with you. I thought it was a lively game, a high-energy game, fast tempo. And I thought we were the best team for large parts. I think it showed at times that their quality. I think they probably had, before the game opened up in the last 15 minutes, and they've had a couple of chances and scored a couple of goals. But overall, I thought our performance against a championship team was good.